I'm Mark Begich, and I approve this message.
I want to show you a crime scene. I was on the Anchorage Police Force for 20 years. I don't know how long Dan Sullivan lived in Alaska, but I know what he did as Attorney General. He let a lot of sex offenders get off with light sentences. One of them got out of prison and is now charged with breaking into that apartment building, murdering a senior couple, and sexually assaulting their 2-year-old granddaughter. Dan Sullivan should not be a U.S. Senator.